try this again.
Alright, I got it out. Took all that. Cut the engine off in this little beast. Thank you, little truck. You have definitely done more than I've ever thought a truck would.
Don't fuck that over, you bitch.
Hey, you big bitch. You better not get puppies. Ooh. I can't wait to get another truck. Your ass is getting sold.
Alright. Oh, doing all that. Now you're almost out of fuel. Jesus. Alright, where's the fucking vehicle? It's right there.
Yep.
Okay.
Should I just pull the fucking scout vehicle with me?
If you think you need to.
I don't think I will on this road, because it's hard for the little truck to get up, but this motherfucker's eating this road so far. She's a big bitch. Go ahead and put your sound back through your headphones. Get on back in here, partner. How the fuck is the trailer too far away? I'm right here by the trailer.
If you're on too much of an angle, it won't connect. And that's what it'll say.
Thank you. For making me go through all that to attach this motherfucker just right here. Can I back the trailer up into this motherfucker? Shit, so I'll help you.
Should be able to back it up. Now, what I will say is if it's the trailer I'm thinking of, it's going to be a little difficult to back up because it's got a
front axle. Yeah.
Yeah. I still haven't figured the mode in this game. I just make a wide turn and swing it around that way. This is a good sign. Get stuck right before you go down in the water hole.
Alright! Progression, yeah. Finish the bridge. Objective now is to find the garage. Okay.
Which is very simple.
I'm pretty sure, but I'm not driving this big bitch to find the fuck out.
No, that's fine.
This trailer does make turning around very fucking easy. Alright, I'm gonna just leave this truck right here. Wait, no, I can't. I gotta go get gas, so I'm gonna touch the trailer. Leave this big bitch here. I'll leave that little bitch here. Yes.
Well, let me guess, I'm too far away to fucking attach. Of course.
Man, I just sat up here and went through all that to get that motherfucking trailer and truck. I done went a whole goddamn day. A whole day's worth of work. Just fucking getting that bullshit up there. It's about to be nighttime again.
No. Oh, sweet. Baba Yaga.
Baba Yaga?
Yes.
All right. You got it.
Well, here, you look at the fucking group chat and look at what I'm dealing with.
Okay, that's a nice truck. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
How the fuck he do that?
It was out of gas, so I was pulling it, and it... Yeah. Decided it was just gonna roll over and fucking die. Yeah.
Oh my god, I know if you struggling like that, I'm gonna be fucked up. God.
Yeah, no, that one you called the nice truck, that's the one you gotta pay $2 for.
Are you shitting me right now?
What?
No, no, please, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus, take the wheel. Oh. I'm on my side. I am on my side.
Did I jinx you with the picture I put in the chat?
I'm not even going there. I'm not gonna go there at all. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to take this big bitch over there to flip that little motherfucker over.
You can get a winch at one point that runs off of its own battery and doesn't need the truck to be on to use it.
This truck if I get stuck. I will go back and go back around. Fuck that.
Alright. Back the fuck up here and pull this truck back straight.
Damn, man, that's stupid. I brought this over here so I didn't have to use it for this moment.
Oh, don't. I swear to fuck if I can't get out of here. Thank you.
Oh, where am I going? What the fuck? I can make a hell of a mission on myself for no reason.
Alright.
I wish you would give me my truck from the beginning so I wouldn't have to go through all this shit. Give me my shit. I paid for it. The other ones you gotta find, I don't mind. But the fucking scout, give me the fucking scouts.
You have no fuel. Means I can't use your crane. Especially since the other truck I have only has 47 liters in it. And I'm how far away from the fuel carrier? 262 meters to it, and I'm... 1 kilometer away from the fuel station. Alright, see how far I can get this fucking thing.
off like a dog over there, laughing his ass off at us.
Hey guys, I just got home from Eau Claire, which is out of nowhere away. But I went to two different Walmarts and a GameStop, and I could not find a controller at all. They were all out. But I did was looking at a scuff controller, it's called. That thing like $170, but it's a really weird controller. It's got four back buttons on it that you can program to one of the buttons already.
Yeah, the
it's cheap, tell them to get it.
Derek cut me off. He said if it's cheap, get it. But they're more for competitive gaming. They'll still work for like just everyday use, but they're more for, say, playing Call of Duty and
Fortnite
for having your jump button programmed to one of the back buttons, so you don't have to take your analog or your finger off the analog stick.
It's also in the shape of an Xbox, an Xbox controller, if I can speak. But I mean, I really liked it. Just, I didn't really care for the price. $170 is a little much. But I ordered one off of GameStop. It should be here 4 to 7 days. So I kind of figured I'd get it with one of my packages on the 28th at the latest.
$170 is probably as cheap as you're going to find a scuff, seeing as they usually go retail around $200, $220, and up here the cheapest one you're going to find is $340 Canadian, so. Stop.
All right. I done flipped her back over. Shut this big bitch off. Switch to the little buddy here. Cut the lights off. And my back fucking stuck again. How?
Yeah, I just got one off GameStop. It was like $47, so be here at the latest on the 28th. So until then, I'm stuck on using keyboard and mouse and having no buttons. But that's alright, I guess. I found out I can play Modern Warfare with mouse and keyboard as well. And I can play that offline and play survival or do the campaign. I can't. However, I really feel like doing.
Oh, don't give up on me now, you bitch. You're fucking 50 feet away from it.
Oh my god, I just fucked up the transmissions and the engines. Oh god.
Of course I do one more fucking pond in between.
Oh shit.
And it's out of fuel. Fucking stone still away from it.
Please. Yeah, this truck is fucked up. Newly built bridge. Yeah, baby.
What the fuck are you stuck on? Thank you.
Garage this way. All right, thank you, signs.
Now you're gonna see a bunch of water across the road. It's not deep. Just keep on trucking through it. You'll be fine.
Wait, there's a crossroad right here. What the fuck? I see some headlights over there. What the fuck is that? Is that a vehicle that's stuck over there? It gotta be.
Middle of a field?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is, but don't worry about it right now.
Yeah, I'm not. My truck is too fucked up for that.
Yeah, wait until you get the Con 39, then go get it.
A nice little dependable truck, I guess. Oh god, never mind, I spoke too fucking soon. Oh my god. These deep ass tire treads keep pulling me in. Oh my god, it literally is sucking me in. Don't you be working them rocks up? What's that? Cow farm? You know what that is? Okay. Whatever. Keep on going.
Oh yeah, I crunched the front of my fucking wheelies real good.
Whoa! What the hell was that? My truck ain't that badly fucked up, is it? Yeah! Discovered the garage. Fuck yeah. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Fleet Star. Get upgrade.
Yeah, that Fleet Star will be a big help for you.
Engageable four-wheel drive. Not available for current truck. Okay. So is this Fleet Star mine now?
Yes.
Yeah. Contract completed. Move to the...
So now you should be able to do co-op.
Yeah, you can drive. Oh my god. That is hilarious. Okay. This is the garage. I ain't buying shit right now.
Yes. Pull off here. Stop. Change into the master.
So, here's a question. Where in the flying fuck are the goddamn vehicles that I done fucking paid for? Where's my truck?
Alright, so... garage entrance. So if you go to the garage, you see trucks, you see customized truck store, and... leave garage. Go to truck storage, I do believe.
Truck storage? There's nothing in it. It's empty.
Okay. Look in the truck store then, and it might be in there for like $0. Somewhere.
Highway, heavy duty. Heavy. Let's see. Off-road. I have a truck that's off-road, the Azov, but it's not available in the U.S. Okay, let's go to Scouts. Let's see. Hummer. There's a 800. The Don 71. Con. Is that what that is? The Con?
Yeah, Con 39 Marshall.
Yeah, no, that's not even on here. I have the Con LO4F. And it looks like a fucking Beetle. That's not the fucking truck I seen. Where's my goddamn shit at, man? Please travel to Alaska region to complete travel tutorial first.
You have to go to your truck storage and deploy it. And then leave the garage.
Yeah, but you leave the garage, there's nothing in his truck storage.
Before you can leave the garage, though, you have to go to Alaska.
Oh, right, yes. Okay. So you're still in your garage, right?
Yeah.
Press square. Open up your map with your touchpad, then press square.
Mm-hmm.
After you do that, press R1. Yeah, just go in and allow them to go back to Michigan.
You cannot leave garage while you do not have any retained truck.
Yeah, you just gotta switch to... For fuck's sake, it's like an action break button. You just gotta get the wind so you see Alaska pop up.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just jump back to Black River. Right, I was over here.
I'm trying to travel to Alaska, you dumb bitch. You cannot leave garage while you do not have any retained big truck.
Put it in storage.
Yeah, like I say, then take your fleet stare on whatever vehicle that you have in your garage, retain it, and then go to Alaska.
How the fuck do I retain it? Square.
Hover over the vehicle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that is definitely fucking stupid.
Hey, Dar.
Yeah.
Check out what my truck looks like so far.
Okay, so do I have to?
I don't
understand what I'm doing. Accept.
Yeah, you just gotta go to Alaska and then come back. It's the last part of the tutorial or whatever you want to call it. The entire building and bridge thing and getting to the garage is all that is going on, right? So. Whatever you do, don't do that.
Yeah, I done put a lift on it, tires, rims, front bumper, snorkel. I told you it was a tough ass truck. Pulled that big ass truck out with no problem, didn't it?
No.
Yeah, quite a few times.
Bullshit. I had to pull my truck out where that trailer was sitting. When I backed off in there, I went out right off in them ruts. And I had to hook that Chevrolet to it, and that Chevrolet snatched his ass right up out of there.
Down on your knees.
Low strength force set up with a dedicated battery unit. Not as powerful as more common variants, but can operate even if the vehicle is turned off or stalled. Okay, hang in a motherfucker. So I'll just leave it
garage.
I'll
just leave it
garage. No Task, content.
Yeah, you've just got to go to Alaska. You don't have to stay in Alaska.
You sure ain't gonna stay here?
Not letting me go back to the garage.
Yeah, it's a red square.
Yeah, so you're back in. You're trying to go back to Black. You're on Black Rivers map.
Yeah, I'm still in Alaska.
Okay. Cycle down on your left with your directional pad. To garage entrance. And hit X twice. That should take you into the Black River Garage. No, motherfucker. Why are you?
Really?
Really?
I'm so confused.
Okay.
Yeah, no, it's still a little weird. It's not letting me go back in.
What you doing? Huh? Oh, okay.
I guess I'm focused on the Alaska.
I just took two videos. They're ever going to go into the chat. Group chat. Showing what you get to do. So, you went, you press square, you cycled to Alaska, you clicked on the garage, and you entered the garage.
Yeah, and it told me to leave out the garage.
Yeah, and it told me to leave out the garage.
Okay. So you...
Good.
Northport. So you entered the garage, you got the loading screen. You ended up inside the Northport garage, and it told you to exit the garage?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Either way it goes, I still should be able to go back and forth into the garage with whether or not.
Damn it, I hit the fucking trail.
I guess it won't be a discouraging stream or something. Please tell me that this shit won't crack.
I have no idea, I haven't gotten any more snow yet.
I'm so terrified right now.
You tried to go back in where Park Air Kitchen. Tried to go back into the garage where it brought you out.
Yes.
You have to go around to the front of the building to go in.
Okay.
Back around past the trailer storage and in front of the building, you can go into the garage from there.
Let me turn around.
Apparently you done got upgrades and shit.
Yeah. I done one load in Alaska and now I'm back to the other place.
Did you have to do that load in Alaska? I don't know if I had to or not.
Once it brings up that now you know the basics of how to play.
You're good.
Yeah, no, I ain't fucking with this right now.
Okay.
Truck is not equipped for any of this shit.
I don't know why. Truck that I have did not come to Michigan.
Did you remember?
Did you remember? I did the same thing.
I thought my truck would be in there since I fucking had it on the thing, but apparently you have to drive the trucks into the garage. Which kind of sucks. Now you want to tell me the front door, you fucking shitbird. Can I go to the garage? Yeah, them motherfuckers make it look easy as shit, but this is not as easy as they make it look.
It sounds like you're having fun.
Yeah, I would, the truck will be right here by the garage. So do I have to drag this picture?
Yeah, just winch it and then switch into it.
So I have to switch to the truck to get it to go in the garage, or just jump, like change into it.
And then you can move it.
Okay. off the football thing on this one yet.
Picked up for the second time. Shut up there.
What?
Oh, I know you're laughing at
me.
Me having to pick shit up.
run this a little far.
Run this a little far.
Far from the garage.
Far from the garage.
Come on, you bitch.
Come on, you bitch.
That don't sound good.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, wait, time out. Are we able to do co-op now, everybody?
Yes, but you gotta be able to get whatever trucks you want to use in co-op back to Garage Entertainment.
So here's my real question. Where in the flying fuck is the truck? With them big ass goddamn tires on it.
You have to buy it in the store.
You want that one to bed here?
No. I bought them for y'all. You leave birds to pray here. Unless you want to take it home and watch it, it's up to you. But I know you've been anxious to watch it.
Wow.
Capability.